Okay, magandang buhay mga ka-fresh. Nandito naman tayo sa bago nating vlog tungkol sa part ng isang botanical vlog ng Asnar Mixed Vlog. Okay, ang bibigyan naman natin ngayon ng pansin ay isang puno ng kung tawagin ay talisay, o ang English name ay tropical almond, at yung kanyang scientific name ay Terminalia catapa. Okay, Terminalia catapa o ang talisay ay napakasimpleng puno o common, lalo na po sa mga malalapit sa karagatan dito sa Pilipinas. Okay, na mayroon po siyang parang hitsurang parang payong na para mapag, kaya ngayon mga nagpupunta sa karagatan ay dito sumisilong kasi malilim, masarap siyang pagtambayan. Okay, ano ang mayroon sa Terminalia catapa or the talisay? Okay, napakasimple lang nito, ay marami lang siyang properties na pwede natin malaman. Tulad sa dahon, ang dahon ay meron po siyang sudorific antihelminthic. And yung kanyang balat or the bark and the roots are used for astringents. And the oil extract are exhibit that good physicochemical properties and can be useful as an edible oil and a potential for industrial application. Okay, some other properties na kung saan ay pinag-aralan ng mga some researchers para sa pagpapatunay ng silbi ng isang talisay. Okay, this study has shown the antioxidant, the anti-inflammatory, the hepatoprotective, antimicrobial, anti-melastatic, analgesic, anti-diabetic, aphrodisiac, anti-helminthic, anti-tumor properties. Okay, ano pa ba yung iba pang silbi nitong talisay tree? Okay. Okay, nakakain ba ang sa bunga ng isang talisay tree? Yes, nakakain po siya. The kernel are edible with a sweet acidic pericarp. And the seeds are also a good source of mineral that are descending order of the potassium, calcium, magnesium, and the sodium. Okay. Ano pa ang iba pang silbi? Okay, the oil. Okay, the oil of the talisay tree, which come from the kernel that contain a fixed oil in a 51% to 63% that called as the talisay oil in the Philippines and in other countries, especially in India, it is known as the almond oil. Okay, the fruits and the roots naman, it is used for a tanning leather and provide an ink and the black dye for a dyeing cotton and rattan. Okay. The wood also or the tree is provide for provide red or the cross grained or a good quality timber that is used for construction of boat, bridges, crates and others. Okay, the trunk also is a source of a gum that is used for production of the gums or the resins. Okay, meron pong mga sabi-sabi ayan, the folkloric, okay, of the different part of the tree or the talisay tree. The first one is the red leaves are used to expel worms. Okay, the fruits is said to be purgative. Okay, the leaves is mixed with oil or rub unto the breast to relieve mammary pain. Okay, the bark naman, it is used for gastric ailment or the various diarrhea and dysentery. Okay, the sap of the young leaves mixed with the kernel oil has been used for a treatment of leprosy. The bark decoction have been used also for the treatment of gonorrhea and stomach cramps. and the leaves are applied to the rheumatic joint, and the juice of a young leaves that is used for scabies and other cutaneous diseases, headache, and the colic. Okay, the leaves macerated in oil has been used for tonsillitis, and the other part of the leaves are used for the treatment of the hepatitis and dermatitis. Okay, marami po, hindi lang po yan dahil sa kung ano meron. May mga pinag-aralan po ito. Okay, pinag-aralan ng mga iba't ibang scientists, some researchers, na para mapatunayan kung ano ba talaga ang silbi ng Talisay 3. Okay, bigyan ko kayo ng isa na pagpapatunay. It is the antibacterial of the leaves. This study evaluated aqueous and organic solvent leaves extract of the talisay for antibacterial activity that produced the hexane fractions and the chloroform extract that showed activity against the P. aeruginosa and S. viridans and S. urus. Okay, na mayroon pong yun po yung isa sa research na pwedeng nabigyan ng pagpapatunay. Marami pa pong iba tulad nga ng sinabi ko kanina, ayun, may mga patunay po yun. Hindi ko lang madetalye isa-isa. Okay. Sana may natutunan na naman kayo sa aking bagong vlog tungkol sa isang puno na kung tawagin ay Talisay 3 or the Indian Almond, or in scientific name, Terminalia Catapa, which is sabi nga medicinal tree. Okay, na hindi pinapansin ng maraming tao. Hanggang dito na lang po muna tayo. Maraming salamat, at sana may natutunan na naman kayo sa bago nating vlog. Para doon sa hindi pa nakakapag-subscribe, please do subscribe, like, comment, and click the bell button para updated po kayo sa aking mga videos.